net. It's knocked wide. Hughes trying to get it behind the net. It's jammed up by Pupa. Bouncing in. Hughes in the bottom of it.
Ray Bourque could very well get a third man in for that, but that is the way the Bruins want to play.
Well, Brett Hughes doing what he does so effectively since being called up.
I'll tell you.
Putting a little emotion back in the game.
Brent Hughes. Brent Hughes got right in there. Ray Bourque also got right in there to back him up. Robert Ray took him from behind. Brent Hughes pointing a finger. We'll see you later.
It is no score. Boston and Buffalo back in a moment on Nesson.
Well, this game is going to be feisty right here. Going to try to get the puck. Brent Hughes doesn't get it. So the boys start pushing. There's Svoboda, and there's Brent Hughes shoves Svoboda. Now Robert Ray comes in from behind and grabs him from behind. Now Bourque says, no, you don't. Enough of that. And then Tanti on top of him. Corkum.
So 2D and two forwards go in. Ray and Svoboda for Buffalo, Bourque and Hughes for Boston. And the